Sorry, that's all right. Souls are what we call unwarranted for travelers. If I can use the term ghost there, don't be seen, right? So to prevent that soul from entering into Rakesh's body to take what he's getting, this is why the pindas are burst in four, for the four directions, because the only thing that soul has is from that thirst. Right? So that was the five step. We have an empty shell. We send the body. Now, for the Baba study not in your son study salting. So in North India, when you study, you put cotton on the salt and then you put gold. So when I mark on the paper, optional. So the five pieces of gold is put to block the portals of the body that no unwarranted spirit will enter into Rakesh's body. Put that on the And I think the gold is not something you have to defend. And that's how they show that they use copper. So it depends on where you want to study and you go forward that to team and where to it's always what you can afford. And the goal we mentioned in this body is just temporary wear to have for a short life. Right? And then the boat ends. Good. We are now going to ignite the fire. Not a normal fire, I explained to you. It's the flesh transforming fire to change this body, this bag of blood and flesh and bones into sacred ashes that Rajesh could fulfill the right starting tomorrow. So it's not literally burning a body. It's transforming the body from this bag that we have here, blood, flesh, and bones, into sacred ashes. Let's say you're going to cook home, you're going to light your fire, put it up on the back of the chunk. We're going to ignite the fire and light the fire before we place the body. So the repeated family, well, friends, well, wishes, your final viewing is for you here. Right? We're going to show you. Yeah. Here you go, and just keep it yourself on the water. Come, 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 come Beloved friends, this is the end of the journey. For Rakesh,
for those who has gone before him and before you and I wanted to come.
No, religion and your belief will depict on how they dispose of your body. Today we can trust no one but God. It is nowhere. Make sure it's all. So, how old Rakesh was as the body, right? His soul is older than that by far. The body can die, not the soul. So we have to come to the motto, for we pray to God in our humble way, that God's blessing shall guide us in that way. Yam brahma varunindaro damaruta sunvanti divyai stavai vedaya sangra padakshano panishadaya gayanti yam samaga jnana vishidgate namanasa pashyantiyam yogino yasyantam na vidursura suragana devaya tashmai namo namaha. We take the handle alone, we leave the cloth and we enter. Aur ke dukaro hai tumhari hamare bhi dukaro gopala o banwari krishna morari o banwari I'm not going to be able to do it.
Thank you. There is no problem.
Yes.